Thank you. Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you. Getting my hunter comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies in his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long. Both groups already had it in for each other. If my name happened to come up, I'd spread some rumors to muddy the waters. Took a bit of a gamble on that one, but boy, did it pay off. Faye tried to calm everyone down, but that was never gonna work. Even I didn't expect that kind of savagery. It was a bloodbath, plain and simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be mine.
Amazing. We didn't insulate any wires and it still works. Glad you survived.
Let me go!
Shut up, little brat. AID response will pay a shitload of money to get the mitts on you.
Thank you. Hey, Tin Can, quit that ruckus and get to work.
Thank you.